Makkah has the largest cooling system in the world. Makkah is the home of the world's largest cooling system to serve pilgrimages at Masjid Al-Haram. This station will keep all the facilities at the Grand Mosque cool. The first station is called Ajit, producing 35,300 tons of refrigeration, of which 24,500 are being used, and the second station has the capacity of 120,000 tons of refrigeration.